Alright, what's good everybody? Today is day 7 of the tour. Day 6 didn't vlog that much because all we went to was two places that were 2-hour drives. Currently we are in Hiroshima. Just had breakfast. Breakfast was pretty nice. Is the view though? It's raining. It's been raining the past couple days.
It's gonna rain tomorrow too,
right? Yeah, Tuesday is gonna be really nice. Is babe getting all pretty? Why so pretty? Today's itinerary. What's today's itinerary, babe?
We're gonna go to the shrine that looks like it's floating on water.
Yep.
We're also going to the atomic bomb zone.
Oh yeah, the atomic bomb zone. This is the bathroom. Oh.
The other side, you take a look.
This is the bombing area. They were targeting that bridge, but they blew up this building.
The Chinese, the Korean objective. Because then how can you put this area under that? Japan is actually the aggressor, right? Not the sufferer. But in our Japanese history, it's written as we are the sufferer. Of the war, not the war. In the past, we don't have internet, so people only can rely on the books that are provided by the government. From here, you can see. You see the dome? You see the dome, eh? Mm-hmm. The dome is supposed to be like this, equal in all sides, right? But now, it's this way. Can you see?
Yeah, it's supposed
to be like this,
yeah.
And now it's like this.
Yeah.
So you can understand where the blast comes from,
mm-hmm.
from the direction. So it's actually coming from that side.
Yep.
You see there's a building over there?
Mm-hmm.
Somewhere above that building.
Yeah.
The building was used before World War II. That building is actually a kimono shop.
Mm.
Kimono.
Mm.
But during the war, it was converted into a gasoline stand.
Mm.
And there are people who works inside, and the people all instantly killed, except for one person, which he is in the basement. So when it blast came down and go sideways, it did not penetrate through that door to go down.
Yeah.
You know, so he survived actually. But when he came out,
radiated,
yes. But this man, although he's highly radiated, he did survive through the years until 70 over years old, and then he died.
Mm.
Okay.
Yes. Mm. Then of course he's the victim of the atomic bomb,
mm.
The radiator.
Mm.
So they were trying to bomb that bridge. And that bridge. But they bombed this building instead.
Look at this guy
hmm?
Holding the umbrella over himself while I'm like this.
Paper crane. 1,000 paper cranes given to her. She is a survivor of the Hiroshima bomb at the age of 2. She passed away due to leukemia at the age of 10. So sad. But this is amazing. 1,000 cranes made from each different school in honor for her.
And your 6 ticket here. Okay, each one get a ticket and then we can proceed.
On the road. the dark night. You're on your own with no one to hear you. Going fast, but it's alright. You're on your own with nothing to hold you back.
This looks very cool.
You're driven past the red lights. Beyond your shades, all the colors seem faded. And now you're moving at the speed of light. I'll lead you home tonight. When you're tired of the dark nights and need someone to hold, gonna let you go.
Good everybody, today is September 10th and it is the last day of the tour, right babe?
Mm-hmm.
It was a great tour. I would recommend anyone going to Japan, you should do this tour. If you go to alljapantour.com, you'll see the tour that we did for the fall. So sad that we're about to leave Japan. We have less than 5 days in Japan left. It's been surreal, really love it. It's been amazing, had a lot of surprises in Japan. Right, baby?
Mm-hmm.
And so today we're gonna go to a shrine. We're gonna be heading back to Osaka. We're gonna be doing some climbing. That's why you see our outfits, our gym outfits. Right there, got my shorts on. Check out my bowling socks. The weather right now in Hiroshima, it's not gonna rain, but when we head to Osaka, it said it's gonna be 100% rainy. So this is the weather, this is the view right now, early in the morning, 7 o'clock a.m. We're about to go down for breakfast. Oh, as you can see over there, you should see the suspension bridge in Japan, the world's longest suspension bridge. Right there, you see it? Yeah, you do. Alright, cool. So yeah, we're gonna be heading down for breakfast, and then we're gonna be heading out to all the places that we're going to see. See you guys soon.
I'm never gonna let you go. go.